your face.
You are now entering a safe area. Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location? Civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Echo available for playback nearby.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
No way. You can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye. Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
Not quite done here.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully, future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Thank you.
mission.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
Chill out. No one's out there. Here, I'll show you.
Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Yeah, this is good stuff.
I'll pay you back someday, I promise.
Hey, I heard what happened. How are you?
Fine, I guess. Probably just really tired. They locked the whole place down. Put all of us in quarantine. I'm actually sitting in a plastic bubble right now. No kidding.
Jesus, that's insane.
What about you? How are you holding up?
I'm on my first break now in 6 hours, eating a candy bar for breakfast. But I shouldn't complain, I guess.
Too bad for you. What's taking so long?
not worried about the JTF.
Too easy.
Get this over with. Too easy.
Oh, hell, they got him.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Think they can get away with this?
What do you honestly think you'll achieve with it?
The lockdown is a necessary precaution to control the situation. We have enough to handle as it is.
But what are you doing to let people pass through? Most people just want to leave the city to meet with their family.
We will reevaluate the relocation plan at some point, but for now, the lockdown holds. Now, miss, I've got work to do here. You really should stop looking for trouble and make sure your own family is safe.
let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know about the dark zone. We know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there. We know the folks trying to keep the peace, trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some vestige of order, were forced to run for their lives because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those who couldn't leave, left them to fend for themselves. Who remained? Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controls this unmapped terra incognita, the deepest, darkest island within our city? All of this is shrouded from our vision. For now, we see through a glass, darkly. Now, we know nothing. And what keeps me awake at night is what if the glass is a mirror? If anyone listening out there has any information or first-hand knowledge of what the fuck is going on in the dark zone, you let me know. As for the rest of you, welcome to the jungle.
Can't take your call, but you know what to do.
Hey, Kim. This is Alvaro. I just wanted to call now with, you know, everything that's going on here. And, well, basically, I just wanted to let you know that I love you. I always have, since we were kids. And, well, I hope that you're well somewhere. And that if things turn out okay, I just hope you're okay, Kim. Bye.
Guess somebody got here first.
My God, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a dear and look for it? Drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, Those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it? Very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed water pressure back to nominal levels. Thanks.
blown away.
They can all kiss my new.
I don't like the looks of this.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard about it. Who says?
Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown.
What is this shit? Everyone getting all riled up over the goddamn flu?
Yeah, it's messed up.
I got bills to pay, man. And I can't pay no bills if I can't get out of the city.